Importing project data from Smartsheet into PowerPoint with Office Timeline lets you quickly turn your sheets into clear and beautiful timelines. But first, you need to set up your Smartsheet plan for importing. So let's begin with that. At the very least, you will need to have columns for milestone or task title, start date, and end date. Items that have only one of the two date fields filled in will be imported as milestones, while those that have both dates filled in will appear as tasks. You can also add optional columns for swim lanes, subswim lanes, percentage complete, and notes. Once everything is formatted properly, you can move on to importing your Smartsheet data. In PowerPoint, go to the Office Timeline ribbon. If you want to style your timeline from scratch, you can select Import and choose Smartsheet. Depending on your edition of Office Timeline, though, you can also select the New tab and import your data directly into a pre-existing theme, meaning that most, if not all, of the styling work will be done automatically when you finish the import process. Now, you must log in to your Smartsheet account. If you have a Smartsheet Gov or Smartsheet EU account, you can switch the login type to any of those from up here. Click Allow to enable the Smartsheet and Office Timeline integration. Next, select the desired sheet. Then make sure that the columns are properly mapped. If you want to change any of them, just click on the drop-down arrow above the column you want to remap and select the corresponding Office Timeline header for it. The final step is to select which rows you want to see in your slide. You can use the checkboxes next to each row to select or deselect individual tasks and milestones. If you have a complex project with lots of rows, you can also use the filter option to sift through them. Let's say you only want to see tasks and milestones that end before a specific date. Set the field to End Date, the condition to Is Less Than, and the condition value as the deadline, then hit Apply. Now you only see the rows whose end dates come before our chosen deadline. You can use the checkbox in the top left corner to simultaneously select all the rows in this current view. To clear a filter, go back to the Filter menu and click on Clear Filters. Once you're done, click on Import. And there you go! Office Timeline has imported all our designated Smartsheet data into the beautiful theme we selected at the start of the process. And if the items in your Smartsheet plan change in any way, you can update your visual quickly and easily. Just click the Refresh button up here, and you'll be able to choose which of the items on your timeline you'd like to update. That's it for this video, but if you want to learn more, don't forget to check out the Office Timeline Support Center. Thanks for watching!